I am Gabriele Urbonete, the author of The Swimmer, a new short film about fears, friendship and swimming, of course. The story focuses on Ariel, young and promising swimmer who spends her summer in the swimming pool, preparing for the upcoming Olympics. In the pool, she meets Grete, who has just started swimming lessons. Despite the age difference, two become friends, as Ariel helps Grete to overcome her fear of jumping into the water. However, Ariel's leg ache becomes more and more painful. Here we ask for your help and for your contribution to this project, because we all know that cinema is nothing without collaboration. It can be your film too, if you help us to make it happen.